Yo, what's good, folks? So a Model S Plaid caught on fire most recently in Pennsylvania, but also we have the results for how many vehicles Tesla has delivered in Q2 2021. So let's get on with this episode. So yeah, a Plaid Model S was caught on fire in Pennsylvania, and it's not clear what exactly caused the fire, but it's clear that it's a brand new Model S Plaid. As we can see here, the new fog lights and the arachnids, and here we can see these battery cells are clearly 18650 cells, they're not 4860 cells. So yeah, pretty crazy, a new Model S Plaid caught on fire. We're waiting for more details about that. But anyways, now let's talk about how many vehicles Tesla has delivered in Q2 2021. So Tesla has produced a total of 206,421 vehicles, and they have delivered 201,250 vehicles. They produced 204,081 Model 3s and Ys and delivered 199,360 Model 3s and Ys. And they produced a total of 2,340 Model S's and they delivered 1,890 Model S's. But it's obvious because the Model S deliveries have recently started just a few weeks ago. By the way, they have delivered no Model X's in this quarter as Model X has delayed for deliveries quite a lot. But that's an impressive number for a vehicle that has most recently started deliveries. So yeah, they delivered more vehicles than in Q1. So great job, Tesla. Great job, Elon. Anyways, that will be it for today's episode. Thanks everybody for watching. Feel free to smash that subscribe button, turn on notifications, hit that like button, leave a comment down below, and see everybody in the next episode.